Yes. Of course, I understand.
I just can't believe she brazenly lied to my face.
Well, I wonder where she got that handy little life skill from.
Shh, excuse me. Bernice, are you seriously blaming me and Marlon for all this? From the woman who foisted yet another new uncle onto her?
That's a bit harsh.
Come on.
You must stop bickering, please. We need to get up to the school.
Why? What's happened now?
Gabby and her friends have been caught drinking.